Hello children, welcome to EVS class. All of you open your EVS book, Our Environment, page number 41. Today we are going to start with a new chapter, and the name of the chapter is Clothes We Wear. Chapter number 7, Clothes We Wear. Let's find out why do we wear clothes and what different clothes do we wear in different season. Okay, these things we are going to cover in this chapter. So why we wear the clothes and which type of different clothes we wear in different seasons. Why do we wear clothes? There is a reason. They protect us in every season. Next, why do we all wear clothes? We look good in the clothes we wear. When we wear clothes, we look good. Okay, once again I'll read. We look good. Underline it. We look good in the clothes we wear. Clothes protect us from dust, insect bites, hot and cold winds and rain. See, when we wear the clothes, we are protected from the dust. Dust will not come enter our body, okay, due to the clothes. Insect bites. Insects will not bite us when we are wearing the clothes. Socks and all when we wear, then they will not bite us. Hot and cold winds and rains. Yes, when there is too cold, we will wear sweater and all. We will feel hot, okay. When we will feel, we will be comfortable in those clothes even in cold winds. And hot, when there is a hot sun, we are wearing cotton clothes and they are very cool, okay. So like this, clothes protect us from dust, insect bites, hot and cold winds and rains. When it is raining, we are wearing raincoats, gum boots. You are using those types of clothes in rainy season and you will be dry even if it is raining, okay. So in this way, clothes are very useful. Okay, now turn the page, children. Okay, here they have given an activity. Let's read what they have given. Activity 1. Can you name these clothes? Here some clothes pictures they have given and you have to name them. You may select their names from the list given. So help box they have given, names they have given, clothes they have given. You have to identify them and you have to name them. Okay, so first one is frock, F-R-O-C-K, frock. Put a tick mark, first one, frock. Where is frock? Write number one frock. Where it is? It is here. So write here number one. Or you can write here frock, F-R-O-C-K, number one, frock. So number one is frock, we have got it. Next one, S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Number two is shirt. Where is the shirt, children? Yes, this is shirt. We got the shirt. So put a tick mark and write here number two. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Next, C-A-P-R-I, capri. C-A-P-R-I, capri. Where is capri, children? These are shorts, these are pants. So this is capri. So this is number three. Yes, we got it. Put a tick mark and write here. See, place here it is. We'll write third number, C-A-P-R-I, capri. Now, S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. Where is shorts given, children? This one is shorts. So number four is shorts. We got it. Put a tick mark and write here number four, S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. Next, C-A-P, cap. Yes, where is cap, children? Can you find that? Yes, it is here. So number 5 is cap. We got it. Put a tick mark. Yes, and write here number 5, C-A-P, cap. Next, J-A-C-K-E-T, jacket. J-A-C-K-E-T, jacket. Where is jacket, children? Is this jacket? No, this is a t-shirt. This is jacket, yes. This green color one is jacket. So you are going to write number 6 is jacket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. put a tick mark, yes, and write here number 6, J-A-C-K-E-T, jacket. Next, P-A-N-T-S, pants. This is pants. So write number 7 is pants. Put a tick mark, write number 7, P-A-N-T-S, pants. Next, S-K-I-R-T, skirt. S-K-I-R-T, skirt. 8 number is skirt. Where is skirt, children? Yes, yes, yes. This is skirt. We got it? Put a tick mark. Yes. Write number 8. S-K-I-R-T, skirt. Next, S-O-C-K-S, socks. Number 9. S-O-C-K-S, socks. Where are the socks, children? Can you find? Yes, these are the socks. Put a tick mark, write number 9, S-O-C-K-S, socks. Now last, number 10, T-shirt, T-S-H-I-R-T, shirt, T-shirt. Where is T-shirt, children? This one is T-shirt. Put a tick mark, yes. And number 10 is T-S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Okay, T-shirt. Got it, children? Like this, you are going to write all the names of the clothes. I hope you understood this. So tomorrow we will see different clothes for different season. Okay? Thank you.